most of us did not think that distance learning would still be a thing. I mean, whether you're a teacher that loves it or you're a teacher that absolutely hates it, it really doesn't matter. Sorry to bust your bubble. What matters is we have to make it fun for kids. So today, let me help you with that by giving you three really fun and new Zoom games. Curriculum specialist that specializes in helping you make teaching and learning as fun, simple, and strategic as possible. Today I'm going to be helping you do that online by giving you three really fun and new Zoom games. Sure, I have playlists filled with Zoom games that you can play with students, but today I wanted to keep it fresh by giving you three new Zoom games for teachers. All right, so let's get to our first game. All these games are, of course, digital games, and you can find the links to all of these games down below in the description. Our first game is called Guess What? Now, this game allows children to verbally shout out the answers, which really increases student engagement. I have 40 games of Guess What covering all 40 lists of the Fry sight words. So whether you're teaching pre-K or third grade, there is a Guess What game for you that will help your children master their sight words. In addition to sight words, I also have Guess What sounds and letter recognition, and also Guess What shape. Whatever version you play, the game remains the same. With Guess What, some animals have come and captured all the letters or sight words. The object of this game is to be the one to collect them all by yelling out the correct answers. This really helps with automaticity as kids are yelling out their sight words, their letters, and their shapes. The next game is called Four Corners. With Four Corners, you can actually send kids signs to print, or they can simply write A through D on a sheet of paper. Just like with the other game, I have different versions to the game. For my pre-K through third graders, I have the entire list of dolch sight words for them to play. I also have a getting to know you version of this game that is applicable to all ages. With this digital game, kids will simply hold up the sign that corresponds with the answer choice displayed on the screen. With the sight words, if they're right, they get a point. Now, if you're playing the getting to know you icebreaker version of this game, then the object is just to get to know your classmate. But if you're playing the sight word version of this game, then the object of the game is to correctly identify all the sight words. Now let's talk about everybody's favorite game. Let me know down below in the comments which game you think is everybody's favorite game to play, because that game is coming up next. So I want to see if you can guess it before I reveal the answer. If you guess Beat the Buzzer, then you're absolutely correct. So coming in at game number three is Beat the Buzzer. I've created even more versions of this game. With Beat the Buzzer, you can do letter recognition, number recognition, addition, subtraction, multiplication, or division. Let me know down below in the comments if you want me to make any more versions of this game. Beat the Buzzer is divided up into 10 different rounds plus a bonus round. During each game, kids will be able to answer different problems. Now, Beat the Buzzer is actually a math game in which kids have to answer certain problems. The cool thing about this game is kids can play by themselves, with others, or even with the entire class. Now, the object of the game is to make it all the way to the end of the video, thus Beat the Buzzer! Kids are allowed to miss up to 2 answers per round, and you can even make this harder by making it 1. This actually comes with an accountability sheet, so kids can actually check off which answers they got correct. And if they make it to the end of the game, thus beating the buzzer, there's also a certificate for all of their hard work. Now, I have the link to all of these digital games down below in the comments, so make sure that you get yours. And don't forget to come back to this video and comment below how your children did with these games. Well, if you want even more Zoom games, I did this video where I give you 30, yes, 30 of my favorite Zoom games. I'll see you in that video. Have a good one.